An Academy. Let's crack it.
My suggestion to all the students, beloved students here, December 5th, you are starting your examination. Students, frankly speaking, if you don't do one thing, you are again would be in the risk of not having your best attempt. One particular important point, students, is you should stick still that your examinations are on 10th of November. Your entire preparation should be on the basis of 10th of November, your examination is there. From 10th of November, students, please make it sure that from 10th of November onwards till 30th of November, students, at least every day, you will have to target students. You have to target students a test series. Target test series. In fact, for all the students, Tanu, for end of the August, target test series starting from, say, 11th of November to 30th of November, start planning one paper every day. Your planning has to be one paper every day, students. Those who are appearing for only single group, they will have to write three papers, minimum three papers of every subject. Please ensure that 20 days are there, students. Three papers will take you how much? 16 days. So you can easily write one paper daily and also do the revision as well. If for God's sake, let's take the worst case, if I cannot write 100 marks paper, students, at least free 60 marks. At least free 60 marks. Or worst to worst, at least freeze 50 marks. So 50 marks, what is the time that you should take? For completing 50 marks, what is the time that you should take? 1.5 hours. By 1.5 hours, you should complete it. Yes, APR will guide it. 1.5 hours, you should complete it. Isn't it? Maximum, if after four papers, you are taking 1 hour, say, 1 hour, 40 minutes. 1 hour, 40 minutes. After four papers, you are taking 1 hour, 40 minutes. Students, you'll crack your examination. You'll crack your examination. Those who are thinking to revise one more time, please tell me one thing, students. If you think by having 1 month extension, if you think I would revise one more time means earlier I was planning 3-time revision, you will do 4-time revision. Will it matter anything? There is a zero value addition. Zero value addition. Are you getting this point, students? Zero value addition. Mock 3 papers, you'll get exposed completely. A month before examination, you'll start getting yourself exposed and you can start taking up the corrective measures. Students, you can start taking the corrective measures.